beacon of light arrived in 1940, promising a bright future to millions living in darkness. Equipped with distinctive qualification from prestigious medical colleges and hospitals in India and abroad, he returned to establish the Medical Research Foundation.